मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम ओपिकर, टीचर ऑफ MGSS दरभंगा, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर फाइव, चैप्टर नेम आवर नर्वस सिस्टम। आवर नर्वस सिस्टम्स ऑर्गेनाइज एंड कीप्स ए ट्रैक ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट गोज ऑन इनसाइड अस। इट आल्सो हेल्प अस टू रिस्पोंड टू द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस। The nervous system receives all the messages that the eyes see, skin feels, ears hear, tongue tastes, and nose smells. Nervous system. The nervous system controls the function of all the other organ systems. It helps us to think, speak, and remember. It also helps us to learn. Our nervous system consists of the brain, the spinal cord, and nerves. Nervous system, brain, spinal cord, brain, spinal cord, nerves. Brain. The brain is protected by the skull or the bones of the head. It is control center of our body and controls all our action. The brain receives message from all the parts of the body. It also expands instruction to all parts of the body. Our brain is made up of three main parts: cerebrum, cerebellum, and medulla. We discuss about cerebrum, human brain, cerebrum. This is a largest part of our brain. Cerebrum is largest part of our brain and has many folds or wrinkles. The cerebrum receives messages from our sense organ and tells us what we eat, seeing, touching, tasting, and hearing. Cerebrum is the center of thinking, learning, memory, and emotion. This part of the brain lies below the cerebellum. The cerebellum controls the movement of muscle, such as the arm and legs. It also helps in maintaining the balance of our body. Medulla or brain stem. This is the part of the brain that connects to the spinal cord, and medulla control process such as breathing, digestion, and heartbeat. The spinal cord is a long thin bundle of nerves that runs along the middle of our back to the brain. It is protected by the backbone. It is protected by the backbone or spine. The spinal cord carries message from all parts of the body to the brain. It also carries message from the brain to the rest of the body. An important function of the spinal cord is to control the reflex action. Thank you.